Telematics Basic and Telematics Advanced users are offered to once a year test the professional license, including automatic documentation, for 2 weeks. To unlock the trial license, please go to the machine menu in the chapter management. The respective buttons are visible for all users. The trial license can, however, only be activated as admin user. If the button is grayed out, the trial license was already used within the last year. A white button indicates that you can activate the trial license. With this button, you can test the Fleet View trial license. The trial licenses will be valid for all machines assigned to your telematics account.